נחמה, בלי עין הרע, יהיו קל הנועה. והמור אמפורטנט, תויכה כברו. You have inner beauty that brings out warmth and love to all those who surround you. And Nechama, your name lends itself. You're always there to support and console a friend in need. But your name could easily have been Simcha, because wherever you go, that's what you bring. David and Nechama, I'd like to share you a beautiful machshava in building your bais lemor. A bais where among the parents and children there's only shalom can only be based on a mother and father's commitment to the posuk of Ezakev Esa Echot. It's the parents' daily commitment to each other and their constant mesiras nefesh to the children that will bring the Shechinah into their midst.
My tefillah to Hashem is that He should look after you and your dear Nechama, Abraham David, for 120 years to give you lovely children as your siblings and Nechama's siblings are, and to emulate the path of both families.
Dear Nechama and Avraham David, a bracha to you. When you begin your life journey together, you should always remember that Ish and Isha has between them a Yud-Kei.
May HaKadosh Baruch Hu help them that they should build a beautiful Bayis Neman B'Yisrael, Shashchina Shuruya Boy, that the HaKadosh Baruch Hu's presence would always be there. May HaKadosh Baruch Hu help them to set up a home with good health and happiness, with many healthy, happy children, full of Torah, full of Chesed, full of Simcha. And may they be Zoicha, together with their dear families, to see Bonim of Nevonim, Oiskim of Torah, and Mitzvahs down the Dairos, and Avinyan Adei Adad, Mevesh Yimshona Amen.
May you build a Bayis Nemam Yisrael, a bias where there will always be the Hashrosa Tuna. May you continue giving nachas to your parents